केसी कॉलेज इज अमंग द टॉप मीडिया कॉलेज इन मुंबई, राइट? बट लेट मी टेल यू, केसी कॉलेज इज नो मोर अ पार्ट ऑफ मुंबई यूनिवर्सिटी. ये हुआ है 2021 से. सो अगर आपको इस साल केसी कॉलेज में एडमिशन लेना है, सो यू विल हैव टू अप्लाई वाया HNSC यूनिवर्सिटी. I will be giving you all the details that you need to know about the admission process, how is the college, what is this major change all about in KC College. So watch the video till the end, guys. Guys, if you are here for the first time on my channel, I make a lot of informative videos on media education, career and lot more information. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hi guys, this is Pooja Gupta. Welcome to Media Mentor. So let's start with the admission process. As I mentioned already, KC College is no more a part of Mumbai University, which means KC College is now a part of new university, which is HSNC. Now this thing I will explain it to you in a different video ki ye pura university ka formation kya hai, but for a brief knowledge let me tell you, it is a new form of university which is also called as cluster university, jo ki recently proposed by the government of India. At present, in HSNC University, there are three colleges, which is BTT, KC and HR. These are the three colleges jo ki ek cluster university mein fall karta hai. So if you talk about KC College Mass Media Department, it has been 15 years that KC College comes in top 15 list of the best colleges for mass media studies in India. I would recommend that you check the university, which is HSNC University website and KC College website, both for the admission forms. I will put both the link in the description box below, so please go and check it out. Let me answer you the most asked question, whether there'll be entrance exam or no. So the college is planning to have an entrance exam this year. So we have no clue that what kind of entrance exam it would be. Written, objective, interviews, group discussion, they are still in the planning, stage. There is also a high probability that there will be no entrance exam, looking at the current situation of the pandemic in our country and their first batch. So they might not have entrance exam. So let's see. After admission comes the most important question, how are the faculty, which is, you know, even I think that you should definitely know about the faculties of a particular college and an institute. So the faculty review is amazing. They have 6 in-house full-time faculty and amazing visiting faculty as per the students currently studying there. These all visiting faculties are also teaching in Jai Hind and Xavier's. Students are extremely happy with their faculty because they think they are industry expert, open-minded, and you can definitely find one friend in your faculty. Looking at the situation currently, we have all the lectures and courses going online. So I asked few of the students that are the faculties equipped enough to teach you online? Is it interesting? Most of them said that, you know, it is fun even online because faculties are trying their level best to make the lectures interesting. So I would suggest that, guys, if students are giving this review, then they are doing an amazing job. Then my next question comes is KC College worth it? All of the students said it's definitely worth it to be a part of KC College. Don't hesitate at all. They are superb and amazing with their media education. Coming to the fee structure, guys, last year in 2020, the fees was 36,600. Approximately, the fees will remain same. So you can expect the fees around 37 to 40,000 anything per year. So let me also give you a review about the overall experience of a student studying in a KC college. So they say they have a diverse crowd, which is amazing because there is a student from a South Bombay and also a student from a small town. Also, they have a healthy competition among themselves. So they are enjoying this diversification and share ideas with each other, which help them to grow. I have heard that the students start getting internship in their first year itself. There's an exposure because they have a good alumni, base. They also have lectures from the alumni who are successful in the industry and they give them a lot of exposure and knowledge. They also have a long list of certificate courses in media, also affiliation with national and international, institutes where you can, you know, look forward for your study or exposure. Coming to the drawback of this new university or the department structure. So what students are saying that the main campus is in Churchgate, where you know you have the whole essence of the college, the fest, the people around. But the new department is in Upper Colaba, which is separate from the main campus of the college. So they feel little missed out. That's the only thing. But it has its own advantage. They are saying that you have more free space and, you know, liberty to do stuff. Guys, before you take admission, you have to keep this slight, discomfort in mind that you will face, because it's the first year of this university. So there's a lot of management issues going on in the college. Secondly, they are still upgrading their syllabus and all the other stuff. So students are facing that problem for sure. See, when there's a lot of advantages, what happens with the pressure of new university that they have to prove themselves to the world that we are the best, they actually somewhere burden students with everything together, which is your internship, certificate courses, your college exams and everything. So that will be a little bit of a struggle for you guys when you enter the new university. And KC has been the best for the media department. But these are the challenges which students will face because of the new university coming into existence. This last part is for the students who are applying from outstation. As you all know, the college is in South Bombay, so it will be really difficult for you guys to find affordable stay around in and around the area. So you might have to find a stay which is far away. But if you are okay to travel, then you are good to go. But when it comes to accommodation in South Bombay, it is little expensive on your pocket. So that is also one thing that you will have to keep in mind if you are an outstation student. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope this video was informative and it gave you all the detailed information that you need to know about the KC College. Stay tuned for a lot of such informative videos, reviews of the college on Media Mentor. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.